Hello everyone, and welcome back to ZenTech. Cebu has always been known for its picturesque tourist attractions of white sand beaches, mountain viewpoints, festivals, historical monuments, and much more. Cebuanos are also known to be very passionate about art. And if you're planning to visit Cebu in the future, you should consider visiting some art galleries in the metro. I have listed a few in the description below, and one of them is the Cube Art Gallery. The location and other details are also posted in the description. Now, take note that when visiting the gallery, it's important for you to book a schedule. Instructions on how to do that are in the description below as well. Now, please watch until the end of this video, since we also have an exclusive interview with a Cebuano artist who will have his art exhibit at the Cube Gallery this November 2021.
Midnight Society.
Yes.
Well, why did you call it Midnight Society?
It was actually I made a little secret club with my friends, and basically after we go out partying, we would end up in dim sum, Jollibee, like Friday, and that's where we all sober up. And these are all basically
your friends.
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, okay. That's nice.
Friends react. That okay, you guys are gonna be the subject for my collection.
A little flattering,
but
it's still fun.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is this your first art exhibit or?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
When is it gonna? Is it gonna be?
November.
November.
Yeah, November.
Yeah. Amazing.
Is it gonna be shown in the other two gallery as well, or just here?
Crossroads.
Okay.
Okay. So we'll go to Crossroads.
We'll go to Crossroads. Yes.
I think there's like carnival as well there.
Yeah.
November 13, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Yeah.
We'll take note of that.
But yeah, feel free to go close.
So how much do you spend? Have you thought
about price of your thing?
Honestly, I'm still
negotiating. Okay. But definitely the price is gonna be closer once you get it.
Oh yeah. I've been thinking for
it. So during the art exhibit, are these the only paintings that you will
display
or you still have more?
Two more actually.
Wait,
can I show you? It's on my phone.
Okay, sure.
Nice.
And
I'm Sandra Mata, and I will be presenting my art show, Midnight Society, on November 13, 2021. These are all, paintings based on my teenage rebellious years before, quarantine happened, of course. And I would like to call it a emotional distortion of your memories through time, which is what I want to express with these. Yeah, thank you. And don't forget to like, share, subscribe, hit the bell icon for ZenTech. This is ZenTech for 10% off your next discount for Wix.com.
Thank you.